Ho, ho, ho. It's Tuesday the 24th of November. It's 1 month of Christmas Eve. 2020. Ho, ho, ho. Time for your Christmas graffiti. Ho, ha, 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 ha.
James Jessop. Going to turn this Santa onto this canvas. So now they're doing graffiti on canvas.
It's not James Jessop at all. It's Banksy. I am here.
Of course it's not Banksy. It's James Jessop, world number one street artist right here. Banksy, you're number two. See, I'm going to take this on here. No Santa's grotto here. Santa's ghetto. Ghetto, 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 ghetto. Santa's ghetto. Banksy, up.
First name you'll notice the difference of Banksy is I'm not using a stencil or a projector. I'm a freehand artist. I can draw, I can copy from this box without tracing. Certainly when you use a stencil. As quick as Banksy leaving Euston Station at the only access lift point in London. You don't have to touch in outside of Euston Square.
Not Frosties, it's Christmas. It's just plain cornflakes.
See, I'm just wearing that shirt here. It's in red paint. We've got no red paint. That's red paint again. That's right down here. Let's make a cryptic clue.
Oh, oh, oh. It's just this. But really, it means this. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Cryptic clue.
It's not really Banksy.
Get a red paint now.
Don't be alarmed, it can be dangerous. Professional. I've been doing this for years.
Get a red paint. Looks a good colour match.
We've got 1 month to Christmas Eve, so got to get time quickly.
Holy, holy, holy Christmas.
Oi, let me put some of that on there.
5 minutes, 17 seconds. So yeah, this is the guy on YouTube, /James Jessop. Instagram, /James Jessop.
You can also probably check out our things on jamesjessop.com.
Yeah, I want to get some white on there. I don't know if I need white paint kicking it up. Got some black paint.
So yeah, this is how you go. Sometimes you just got to use what's right there in front of you. The Mighty Bow Christmas Show. This is James Jessop, UK number one street artist.
See, I've had some white paint ready, could have carried it on a little quicker. It's nearly time for the tea break.
The viewers are getting bored. But I found some flashcards. This is just grabbing stuff randomly from the machine. Something in the cars about to pull up.
Some flesh in there, we start to take it up. Santa Claus. See, I'm gonna just half those down, doing this super fast. See, this is gonna be a Christmas theme canvas. Subway fiction set in 1982. Rocks, an Esplanade tunnel. See how the people don't know what they're talking about commenting on their YouTube videos. It's Espandi. Espandi should have whacked it hard. Espandi, you don't even know, you haven't even been there. You haven't even walked in the tunnel. You haven't even painted on the 2005. You like, should have whacked it hard. But yeah, it's actually Esplanade. You can't even pronounce it or spell it right. So yeah, you want to get your facts right when you're commenting on the YouTube channel. You start mapping off, you don't even know. So I got the original graffiti stuff.
And paint it's now big five. I'm spraying way before you. That's all for now. More soon, Silo continues. James Jessop, aka. It's not back to, see? So there you go. Coming through Dope on Plastic next time. Visual Graphics number 7. Visual Graphics number 7. Visual Graphics number 7. Stay tuned to James Jessop Christmas Show. More soon. Sound of the Dark. Yeah.